Hi and welcome to my 11th episode of Minecraft tutorials. In this episode, I will be showing you how to make redstone torches. For those who don't know how to make it, this is my. If you've seen any of my videos before, you will know that this is my my server called Dave. I love you. It's not an online server. It's just me. It just came out with a random name. Anyway, let's get down to what I'm showing you. So you will need to make four torches. You will need one stick and one redstone. Exactly this is if you know how to make a normal torch, it's exactly the same. You just put it above and you have yourself a redstone torch. This is how you use a redstone torch. I'm going to need some sand. Actually, no, I'll do this in another episode. That's how to make a redstone torch. The next episode, I'll be showing you how to make TNT. And I will be showing you how to blow it up, and there will be many ways. Easily how it's done. Okay, thanks for watching this extremely short tutorial for Minecraft. You can use redstone torches for many things. So yeah, please like it and go on and watch some other videos.